1-1 to Swisher. And now they've got a runner picked off. Here comes a runner home. And Redmond waits for Gardner. So the Yankees put a play on. And Gardner thrown out at home to end the second inning.